Good evening to all. Today we see part 23, correct errors, English first paper, 10th standard, English first paper, correct errors, 52, question number 52. For this you can get 5 marks. This will come under 5 mark question. He is carrying 1 mark. From a easier topic. He is a good batsman in our team. Dharmarajan, we are getting only superlative form. So, good superlative form, good, better, best. So, for instead of good, you can write best. So, if you write best, you can get 1 mark for this. So, the first answer for this, he is the best batsman in our team. Second one, economics are my favorite subject. Economics in Varapash, it is ending in S, Abhina, you don't think that it is plural form. It is singular only. This is singular only. So you can write, instead of for, you have to write is. Economics, mathematics, and singular form. So of whether you are writing is. Third one, the tree is very tall that we cannot climb upon it. Instead of very, you are writing 2. So instead of very, you are writing 2. The tree is too tall that we cannot ascend. For that you are writing 2. So the tree is too tall to climb upon it. Then come to the fourth one. He is very angry on me. Not on me. You have to write with me. So he is angry with me. Then fifth one of the boys. One of them whatever. In the actual plural form the varum. So instead of boy, we are writing boys. In the actual kandipa, you have to write plural form only. One of the abhin vanda. Kandipa, you have to use only plural form. One of the girls, one of the boys. So in that the boy, whether you are writing boys. Now come to the next one. Now you see March 2017. As the child fell down, so it started crying. As the child fell down, in the so vandu varadu. As um so um onna varadu. So you are removing soak. As the child fell down, it started crying. B. He is a honest man. Netla H vandu silent. H is silent. So it is silent a irukkaranga. A E I O U. First you are using. So A to bada you are using an. Instead of A you are using an. He is an honest man. First one, as the child fell down, it started crying. Second one, he is an honest man. Third one, neither the secretary nor the manager were available. Instead of were, you have to use were. Because neither nor. You are using only singular form. You are using singular form. Neither, nor, either, or. இதெல்லாம் வரப்போ singular form தான் யூஸ் பண்ணணும். Singular form அப்படிங்கிறப்போ where singular form was. So you have to use was. Now next one. The cat drink milk. Cat அப்படிங்கிறது singular. Here also it is singular. Singular வரப்போ present tense ஓட you have to use yes. So instead of drink, you have to write the drinks. So the correct answer is drinks. Because cat அப்படிங்கிறது singular. Cat means singular. Singular form and drink அப்படிங்கிறது present tense. Drinkங்கிறது present tense. So singular form present tense வரப்ப drink அப்படிங்கிறது வர you have to use drinks. ஏற்கனவே இந்த கண்டிஷன் பார்த்துக்கோ. cat அப்படிங்கிறது சிங்குலர், ஒன்று அப்படிங்கிற இதுல வந்து. அப்போ இங்க பிரசன்ட் டென்ஸ் வந்தா you have to use drinks ending in s. Now come to the next one. One of the chairs. இந்த chairs வந்து கண்டிப்பா plural form தான் வரும். ஏன்னா one of the chairs. chairs குள்ள ஒன்று. இந்த இடத்துல one of the வந்து singular. This is singular. இந்த இடத்துல இது வந்து plural இருக்கும். அப்ப இங்க singular form அப்படிங்கறப்போ instead of are, you have to use is. is is the correct one. So one of the அப்படிங்கறதுனா இந்த verb வந்து singular form க்கு வரக்கூடியதா யூஸ் பண்ணணும். So instead of are, you are using is broken. So one of the chairs is broken is the correct answer. Thank you.